Hi everyone, I'm Anush Srivastava and I'm here to tell you about the new Google Docs API. As of today, the Google Docs REST APIs are finally here. You can now automate many of the things you do manually at docs.google.com. We've got client libraries in many languages such as Java, PHP, Go, and more, which makes it easy for apps to integrate with the doc using both user and system-provided input. The REST API was designed to help with three broad use cases that are common in many enterprises: bulk document creation, content management, and workflow management. So first up, document creation. A common example here would be if you find yourself making invoices, do you make the same invoice each month? Why not make Google do it for you? Rather than manually creating each one, you can use the Docs API to programmatically generate each new invoice from a template. And if you connect your database or even a Google Sheet, that creation could already be populating up-to-date information such as customer contact info, order numbers, balances due, etc. The doc is still a Google Doc and can be opened by an employee, edited, and shared. We're not disrupting their work, just trying to do the boring, tedious stuff for them. Okay, so use case number two, content management. The Docs API allows for easy imports and exports of document contents. With this capability, you can let your employees create content with the powerful collaboration tools in Docs while still using the existing publishing and distribution tools that your business relies on. A great example of this is for a publishing flow for an internally managed wiki or blog. The Docs API makes it easier than ever to use a Google Doc as a text editor for bringing internal content management needs and bringing collaboration back into your communication processes from wikis to simple websites and blogs. Finally, the third universal use case is workflow management. Workflows power everything, and bottlenecks or broken steps can carry huge productivity costs. So use automation to improve steps that slow your company down or even replace entire workflows. Consider a basic contract workflow. Perhaps you need to create a standard contract like a lease or employment agreement and send it out for review. Maybe you're doing this every month, every week, or even every day. With the Docs API, you can automate the creation process by using the API's write capabilities in a custom template. Since the API can repeatedly write to the same document, you can automate approvals and updates. So, for example, you may need to add an appendix or an exhibit as an action item after one of these reviews. Even these additions can be automated. So, try it for yourself. Check out the documentation, run a quick start, and let me know what you think. If you've been sitting at your desk generating the same report over and over again, automate it.